Hello, welcome to my channel. For today's vlog is we are making the banana muffin. So continue watching so that you know and learn how to make a banana muffin. First, I prepare a 2-bowl for the dry ingredients and the liquid ingredients. We have 3 banana and 1 cup all purpose flour, half teaspoon of baking powder, one teaspoon of baking soda, and salt, pinch of salt. We mix those dry ingredients together. Half cup of brown sugar. Now we finish the dry ingredients. We are going to the next. Of vanilla. Oven is working for 350.